أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم كافها يا عين صاد ذكر رحمة ربك عبده زكريا
And now I would like to call Miss Nazia Khatun, daughter of Hidayatullah Khan. Please come on the stage and explain your topic. Your topic is the importance of education. Please come on the stage and explain your topic.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Alhamdulillah wa kafa wa salama. على عباده الذين اصطفى اما بعد قال الله تعالى في القران المجيد اعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل هل يستوي الذين يعلمون والذين لا يعلمون dear brothers and sisters today I wanna speak about the importance of education islam is the most scored and trustworthy religion which has given us guidance in every aspect of life the importance of education in the shaykh islam is there high therefore islam say Therefore, Islam says they on education. To seek knowledge is obligatory for every Muslim male and female. As our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, طلب العلم فريضة على كل مسلم ومسلمة. To seek knowledge is obligatory for every Muslim male and female. Friends, education briefly is a means to understand the past starvings and development of man. Without education, none can find the right path in both worlds. The importance of education is basically for two reasons. Firstly, education makes a man right thinker. Without education, a person is considered innately blind. He fails to observe the situations in their right context. It guides a man to make a good decision. Secondly, education prepares and qualifies our new generation for participation in the cultural development. Having good education, succeeding generation may benefit from the knowledge and experience of their predecessors. This is why Islam lays the great stress on education. Particularly on religious education, which is the basic of a healthy society. The first and foremost obligation one has is to acquire knowledge. Dear brothers and sisters, a person without knowledge is like one walking along a track in complete darkness. Thanks for appreciating me. Have a nice time. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
MashaAllah, it was amazing performance. यकीनन बहुत ही खूबसूरत अंदाज में आपके सामने ये बच्ची इंग्लिश में स्पीच दे रही थी, तकरीर कर रही थी. ये मदरसा फैजुल उलूम है जो हर फन में अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह आगे है. अरबी, इंग्लिश, हिंदी, हर लैंग्वेज में बच्चों ने तैयारियां की हैं और आपके सामने बच्चे तकरीर पेश कर रहे हैं. अब इसके बाद